The prices go up, guys. Meat is pretty expensive. That is for soup. Alex can't live without sausages, guys. Big pack is cheaper. Один, да? Ну вот, большие. Some time ago, guys, it was a difference. Now no difference. If you took a bigger pack, you paid less. Now no difference. Alex, don't be greedy. We do not have lots of space in fridge. Alex, you're very brave. You come close to people. Sausage, guys. How to live without sausage? Sausage on sale. $3 for 1 kilogram.
Без сои.
Да, это очень важно. Ого, цена теперь. Обалдеть можно. 1600.
А где цена?
Во, 1700. Look, guys, at the price. It was 200 rubles. Or maybe 300 rubles, not much. Yeah. Смотри, 1600 стал.
Ну, границы закрыли, чё?
Это просто все верят, что он помогает. Now, guys, everyone believes that ginger helps to kill coronavirus.
Да, конечно, ага.
Lemons, ginger and curcuma. Incredibly expensive, guys, incredibly. 6 times more expensive, approximately.
771 рубль.
Yeah,
почему?
About $10, guys, for this. In our local shop I could not buy it. Да, выбери. For turtles, guys. Some lettuce on sale. I cook lazy Napoleon, guys. Napoleon cake.
Yummy.
Yeah, Alex loves it. Organic bananas, guys. Not popular here. Almost no one buys. The price about 2 times more expensive than traditional bananas. I should say, guys, now vegetables are not very popular in Russia. Vegetables and fruit. People buy less of them because they are afraid of the virus. And now a lot of problems at storages because they have lots of vegetables, but the restaurants are closed and also people buy less. The vegetables become spoiled very quickly. No cheap lemons. Может, уткам хлеб возьмем? Да он и завтра нормальный будет. Алекс's favorite cake.
Баба, скажи, очень вкусный город. В Советском Союзе.
Yeah, Alex says from Baba here is very good. Good price. $2. Пойдем. That is the price, guys. On sale today. Good tea. And now, guys, I go to take my favorite chocolate. At the moment, it is my favorite. Where is chocolate? Where is chocolate? It was somewhere here. Ah, here it is. 97.7%. Let's take 5. I eat one small piece a day. That will be good for a long time. Also, this one is great, but it is 3 times more expensive. Lindt chocolate, also very yummy.
Я там кофе нашел, как вот back in USSR, как вот в советское время, прикинь, в банках таких железных.
Ну пойдем покажем. Alex wants to show you coffee from the times of the Soviet Union. Yeah. We had, guys, 2 types of coffee. In a big jar and also something like this. So not particular this brand, but the bottle was the same. О, котик появился, Лёш. That is, guys, one of my favorite yogurts. 4% of fat, very yummy. Котик. I may buy it only here in the shop. Let's go, guys, into Eco Bio Vegan Department. One of my favorite departments here. All this for vegans. And also good for Lent if you are fasting, so you do not eat animal products. All this is for you. Also empty shelves, guys. You see? That may be some foreign brands and they do not import them today. I don't know why. But the shelves are empty. So, let's take this. My favorite. Isiedro kunjut urbech. Возьми. Urbech, that is some kind of Nutella, guys, but healthy Nutella. Sorry, maybe you do not hear me well because of this mask. So, but what to do? Alex says you asked to show pickles. So, guys, here are pickles. Tomatoes, that is a mix, zucchini, tomato and cucumbers for $3, a big bottle. So, also zucchini, more expensive, about 4. Small bottles and bigger bottles, yeah, pickles. $1 for one bottle. That is, guys, buckwheat. $1 for 1 kilogram. Rice and pasta. Возьмем пасту? usually take something like this, about 80 cents for one. My son loves these noodles. Today, guys, again, a lot of everything. Sweets, sausages, toilet paper, chocolate, vegetable oil, noodles, shrimps, eggs, so a lot of everything. And I want to show you the new option, guys, here. They have the glass to protect the workers from us, customers. But in general, guys, a lot of people, really a lot, they have this line, so you must stay 2 meters from other customers. Here it is. But over there, guys, everyone goes very close to each other. Only here we are supposed to stay far from each other. I think it's rather strange, but well, at least here. Some people keep distance, but the majority of people do not. Those desks that do not have such screen, you see, they do not work. So here is no screen, plastic screen, and this one doesn't work. Again, a lot, guys. About 9,000 rubles, $110 for all this. Кафе не работает. One more option, guys. You may wash your hands here. Уважаемые покупатели, dear customers, здесь вы можете вымыть и продезинфицировать руки. Here you may wash your hands. So, guys, in general, in Globus, everything is as usual. Only I should say now more people. When I came during the weekdays, usually at about 12 o'clock, 2 o'clock in the afternoon, there was almost no one, but now a lot of people. So it seems that that is the only attraction for people go shopping. The prices are up approximately maybe 10 or 20%. As for ginger, guys, enormously expensive, about 6 or 7 times more expensive than it used to be. What else? In general, people are very quiet, so no nervous situations. So, as usual.